सुप्रीम कोर्ट एक्सटेंड्स डेडलाइन फॉर आधार लिंकेज टिल 31st of March फॉर ऑल सर्विसेज. नाउ दिस इंक्लूड्स स्टेट गवर्नमेंट सर्विसेज लाइक स्कूल एडमिशंस आल्सो. अनिशा जॉइनिंग अस विद मोर डिटेल्स. यस अनिशा.
Directed that all state governments, all government entities and the central government, that the deadline for linking Aadhaar to all services, including mobile phones, will be extended to March 31st, 2018. This is the interim order coming out from the Supreme Court. We also need to remember that this applies also to the mobile phones for which the deadline was earlier February 6th. And now, however, for new bank accounts that are to be opened, the Supreme Court has clarified that the new bank accounts, the person would have to approach the bank with the declaration that they have in fact applied for an Aadhaar. This may be something that will cause a little bit of a problem to persons who do not yet have an Aadhaar but have applied for Aadhaar. They will have to give a declaration that they have in fact applied for an Aadhaar if they do not have an Aadhaar card as of yet. But as of today, the deadline that we were facing of the 31st of December has now been extended for all services. This will also impact the issues like school admission, regarding welfare schemes, regarding getting benefits for various schemes that had been extended by the state government, because the court has made it clear that this will apply also to state government notifications and services. Back to you.